Outside of the air defenses, there wasn't much else in terms of resistance. We're batting down prisoners and electronics, but you're good, boss.
Excellent work today, Hitman. You get first pick for hangar and bunks.
Hitman team, begin landing sequence. You lucky bastards. Roast hour is ours.
Don't make Cascadia regret hiring you all.
It's rough around the edges, but as far as forward operating bases go, this isn't the worst we've been at. The base didn't sustain too much damage, and there's room enough for everyone, even the other freelance mercs.
The independence force of Cascadia is now the collection of true Cascadian sovereignty, and when the time comes, we'll see Cascadia rise to its own liberty without the Federation. I've been instructed by the remnants of our national government to be your liaison for the duration of your contract with us, of which we've sent to Kaiser for you to sign later. To be truthful, I don't agree with your way of life, but you've come to Cascadia to aid us, and for that, I can't complain. We'll pay you what you're due, as long as you give us your best. Get settled in. We need you up in the air soon.
One last thing, everyone. We're going by our TAC names for the duration of this contract. I'm pretty sure my name is public domain in regards to Sicario. However, we've gone to great lengths to keep yours hidden. If you break it, it's on your ass. You know how bounty hunters are if they have a name. Dismissed.